most importantly, will we have Heinz tomato ketchup? Yes, we will.
Heinz ketchup has been enjoyed by Earthlings for over a century, and now the ketchup is going where no condiment has gone before, to Mars. Well, sort of.
That's one of the reasons why Heinz specified that they grew in Martian soil conditions.
And it all happened in Brevard County at the Florida Institute of Technology. For 2 years, partnered with Heinz, Dr. Drew Palmer has been working with 15 students to figure out how to grow tomatoes in the harsh conditions on Mars. When he first got the email, the scientists thought he was being punked.
Because I was like, from Heinz, okay, this is some kind of prank thing, I'll come back to it. And then I read it and went, oh, this sounds legitimate.
Legitimate and daunting, because Mars is freezing, has an atmosphere of mostly carbon dioxide and dark. But by experimenting in a controlled greenhouse, fertilizing the Martian-like soil and using artificial light, they did it.
When we got them to do the first set of flowers, and we started to see that those flowers were going to make fruit, yeah, we celebrated a lot.
And Heinz celebrated by putting the tomatoes in a special ketchup they proudly call
Heinz Mars Edition, grown under Mars soil conditions.
Well, why do you care? Well, even if we never colonize Mars, there are some places on Earth where crops don't grow very well, if at all, and the same science can be applied.
Showing that you can do this provides a little bit of insight into, you know, technologies and approaches we can use here on Earth as well.
Either way, it's one small step for man, one giant leap for food kind, and with a side of fries.
This is a giant snack. I mean, a giant step for humanity.
In Brevard County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.